What's going on YouTube? Haven't posted a video in a while, but I thought I'd post this one. So new 2012 Dodge Charger RT. And probably wondering what happened to the truck while I load it. Show y'all the inside here. I've been looking up videos on how to put the sports mode on these, and I guess you gotta buy a taser or something. That's what they call it. Them things are about 300 bucks though. I don't know, I'll probably get one in the future unless you guys know how to do it without that. Y'all can let me know how to do that. This Charger has a 5.7 Hemi. Nice car, I like it. It has a sunroof. Go ahead and do a start here, that way you can hear the exhaust. Them were the tips that came on it, so it's not stock exhaust. I don't know what it is yet though. Haven't got under there and look. There she is, guys. Let me know what y'all think. And also, for the people who entered my last drawing, stay tuned because I'm going to be giving away that catfish reel pretty soon. So be on the lookout for that video. But yeah, you guys stay tuned and